We're going to do this one because Dennis made us think of it because he reminded us that there's a cemetery by out the window.
It's all I've been talking about, nonsense.
I don't care how many buses you own or the size of your sanctuary. Doesn't matter how steep your steeple is if it's sitting on a cemetery. Don't care if you pave your parking lot or put pads upon your pews. What good is a picture-perfect stage if you're missing all the cues? Don't care if your pastor is super-powered and your program's always new. What you need is love and truth. Men are gonna come to you. Doesn't matter that you know the Bible, if it's all just in your head. The thing I need to ask you is, have you done the things I said? Do you love your wife? For her and for your children, are you laying down your life? What about the others? Are you living as a servant to your sisters and your brothers? Do you make the poor man beg you for a bowl? Do the widow and the orphan cry alone? I don't care if you pray for miracles. Don't care if you speak with tongues. I don't care if you've said you love me in every song you've sung. Doesn't matter that your sacrifice of praise is loud enough to raise the dead. The thing I need to ask you is, have you done the things I said? Do you love your wife? With all you've got inside you, are you laying down your life? What about the others? Are you living as a servant to your sisters and your brothers? Do you make the poor man beg you for a bone? Do the widow and the orphan cry alone? Lord, when were you a prisoner that we did not come to you? When was it that we saw you sick that we didn't follow through? Every time you turned your head and pretended not to see, when you did it not to the least of these, you did it not to me.
Let's stand with Jesus Christ and the Son of God. Thank you all.